So when you first, you will go to the smarttool.ums.edu.my. So it require you to input your username and password. If you forgot your username and password, you can click this one, lost password.
Mm-hmm.
Then just follow the instruction. If you still cannot get your password, then you can email to this address and then ask for help.
Okay.
So within 1 or 2 days, you should be able to get the assistant.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So